Alhamdulillah, and we played good together. But as you see today, I play also good with Nasiri. Unfortunately, he didn't score a second goal. He had a few good chances. But alhamdulillah, he did a good job. And of course, I mean, alhamdulillah, he's also a good player. He's a good guy. But this subject is—he's not here now. So we want to focus only on the players are here, and we keep on the good work. We keep on the good atmosphere. 2 games, 6 points. Alhamdulillah, we want to carry on like this, and we will see where it's gonna end.